Adelle Tracey finishes 8th in Heat 4 of the women's 800 meter with a season's best of 2:03.47. She will compete in the Repechage today, Saturday, August 3, 2024, for another chance to advance.